So maybe they need to spend a little less time on who the top four teams are and figure out how to get parents into these games, because it is an absolute shame and a sham if parents can't be watching their kids play. And you're gonna tell me we're gonna have a playoff and maybe one side can have families and the other can't? Please. Somebody's gotta wake up in that room and figure this out. Or you just might as well just call this the professional league, because nothing speaks to this is just about having a playoff and we don't care about the student athletes. I'm not sure we'll play in the playoffs if parents can't be there, to be honest with you. Why would we play if you can't have the families at the game? So a bowl game, yeah, we would opt out. If you can't have families at bowl games, I mean, why would you go to a game where your families can't be part of it? What's the sense of playing a game, in an area of the country where, nobody can be part of it?